message to my people. This is what Fairfax looks like.